Upfront with Mike Ushay, brought to you by Marquette University.
What's in a name? Well, apparently a punchline. Politico.com reports that Wisconsin Republican Party Chairman Reince Priebus appears to be the front runner in the race for National Republican Party Chairman. Priebus is running to replace his friend and current chairman Michael Steele. Now, the RNC candidates took part in a panel interview last week, and John Stewart and Stephen Colbert on Comedy Central just couldn't resist having a little fun with Reince Priebus' name.
Reince Priebus! Who can forget his catchy campaign posters? You can't spell Prince Rebus without Reince Priebus.
And since this rising star is named Reince Priebus, it brings me once again to my long-running segment, What's a Reince Priebus?
You'll find links to the full Daily Show and Colbert Report segments on our website, the Upfront section of WISN.com. And the election for RNC chairman is this Friday. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Ushay, and I'll see you again next week on Upfront.